Hey, it's Misty, and welcome back to Let's Play Monster Hunter Generations. You may be wondering why I'm in the Hunter's Hub. Well, I felt like doing something. I want to get from Hunter Rank 4, HR4, to HR5. And I don't want to have to, like, rely on other people to do it right now, even though I could just wait until tomorrow when something's going to happen that'll make it easier. But, you know, gotta do some stuff on your own. I really shouldn't do this on my own, but I'm doing it anyway. I do have, like, as much stuff as I can get, because the Pleasioth is not the easiest monster in the world. I've already eaten, I got Defender High. I should have taken Max Potions. Oh well. I may or may not need them. I probably also should have taken demon drugs and armor skins, because I know I have some. Yeah. This is gonna take a while. I at least started in the map area, so that's nice. It's up in 7, so that's okay. Yeah, there's nothing I can really do other than eat a steak, even though it's a little bit of waste. Do that. Alright, let's get going. Eee. Come on, it's a little further. One more area after this. It's right over here. I'm gonna have to just avoid the attacks of the... I kind of forgot to bring frogs and fish it out of the water, but... whatever. Not a big deal. I can wait. I just need for it to see me. There we go. Now we just keep an eye on it. And yeah, avoid those until it jumps out of the water. I need to stick on paintballs for right now. Come on, get out of the water. Oh, you're bubble beaming. That Pokemon reference, eh? Come on, out of the water. Jump out of the lake. There we go. I missed entirely with that. And that. I got that one, though. Okay. Now we can start whacking on it. Alright. Fully charged. I really don't like this grass. It's way too in the way. Okay, that's going straight, so it gives me time to charge my axe. Oh. Yeah, that hip check hitbox is really bad. Tail swipe's actually better, but not great either. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. This is not good. I need to heal. Okay, tail whip is fine. Tail whip is fine. Okay. Squiggling. Why didn't I eat? Press the button. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. The hitbox on this thing is not great. And I don't know why it's not great. And it's only in its favor, too. Because there are other monsters with the same, like, base model that are, you know, not as bad. Come on, get back out of the water. I don't need you in there. Oh, that was a sideways. Should have panic dived. Thought that was going straight, so I was running out of the way. Come on, out of the water. And I'm water blighted. I should have brought mulberries. Come on, get out of the water. You're making this awkward on both of us. Ow. That was way too far away to hit me. least I got that off. Okay, that's unblockable, apparently. Okay, good thing I had a shield for this fight. This is one of the reasons I chose my charge blade instead of my longsword. I was hoping to do that again. Whoa! That was a long one. Okay. I hate being water blighted. It's so annoying. Luckily, I'm just far enough away to... Ah, crap. I'm sleeping now. Oh, thank you, Sayoshi. That was really useful. Messing up my attack inputs is also not great. But that's entirely my fault. I don't want to charge my axe. I'm about to run out. At least I feel like I am. There we go. Okay. This would be a long fight, even if I do manage to win. Oh, right. Oh, crap. There's a... Okay, it's just a Royal Ludroth. It'll be annoying, but it's not going to be the end of the world. Come on. Yeah, I knew that was hitting me. Oh, wow, that does so much damage, even with the decent armor I have. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, I'm going to die. I don't have good potions. I'd rather get hit by the Royal Ludroth than that. For sure. They do hurt each other, it's just... you can't really tell much. I want to charge up a little bit. I really wish one of them would leave. Or they could knock me out of the area so I can heal. Oh, he's leaving. Well, that's good. Yeah, I don't care about you right now. It's the other guy I want. Here we go. Oh, are you leaving now? Well, that gives me a good time to heal up, or not heal up, sharpen up. I'm gonna actually start making more mega potions. Yeah, Jaggy, I don't care. That's why I brought honey. This way. I've got enough stamina to wait for another depletion. Let's just get out of the way there. Ah, Bulfango's in this area. That's going to be annoying. Oh, nice. I get an Urp Horn. Ow. Okay, good thing I blocked that. That would have put me to sleep. Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm surprised that didn't hit me. I'm gonna see if I can't. No, I was hoping I'd get its body or its tail or something with that. Come on. And it moved out of the way of that one. Okay, I was under it, so it wasn't too bad with that one. Ah, it keeps just moving barely out of range. That's a water beam, so I don't care. I probably shouldn't have done the round slash with that one. Okay, that's straight. So I've got plenty of time to... Oh! Or not. Oh, jeez! I tried to get away, but I just didn't have the time. No, 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 no. Oh, jeez. That was scary. Okay, I'm back. Woo! I want to wait and... I've got my both of my hunter arts up, but I don't want to use them yet. I'm actually going to charge my shield first. And then I'm going to get some... Ooh, I knocked it over. Or they knocked it over. No, I had to have knocked it over. Or it ran into a wall. That could be the other issue. Yeah, I want to charge my files and then get a second red charge. Okay, good block. Whoa! Oh, it's hungry. Awesome. Okay, good. Now I need to. Oh, it's doing nothing. It's doing nothing. Charge. Whoop. Man, I got whacked, but that's okay. Okay, now I need. Now, come on. Yeah, I knocked it. Well, I flinched it. I whacked it with my lightsaber. Ah, dang it. Come on, one of you guys. I was hoping the Pleasioth wouldn't be there. Bullfango would have been probably the most ideal. Well, the cats would actually be the most ideal, but that may be overhealing. I don't know. I don't care right now. Okay, I should be close enough that that won't matter. The Royal Ludroth's back. Okay, let's whack. Double boom. Come on. Just a little more. Oh, come on. Dang Royal Ludroth. At least I'd rather get hit by it than that. Oh, I knew that was coming. Yep. Yeah, I haven't done much damage to this thing either. I need to repaintball it. And I've only got half health now. It should be okay, but it's going to be a lot harder now. Yeah, I should have brought max potions. Yeah. That was not smart of me. I don't think the supplies are here. I could check. I could have just missed it in the middle of the fight, but... Oh no, they are here. Awesome. I'm taking all of this stuff. Ooh, Knoll Berries. That'll be really nice. Sonic Bombs. I'm not sure when to Sonic Bomb this thing. I should look that up. Actually, dang it, I made a couple of garbages. At least it was only two. Can I go? I think might be faster to go this way. Yeah, this way. I know it's an 8, even though the paintball wore off. Speaking of, I always go the wrong way when I'm trying to get to something. So that would mean I need to go this way. And because my thing wore off, I actually should have waited until I was nearer Area 8. There's a Royal Ludroth I don't care about. Here we go. I want to get my files charged and then try another energy blade on it. Okay. Now's a good time. Nice. Flinched it. Sweetness. Oh, I'm blocking. Oh, it's not tail weapon? Well, that's fine. I'd rather it not tail whip me. I knew that was going to hit me if I hadn't blocked. Ooh, perfect time to get some hits in. I don't think that slash hit, that last one hit. Ah, dang it. He moved. Can I block that? I don't think I can. Not without Guard Plus. Oh, I'm dead. No, not dead. Come on, May. May, hit me. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Oh, it hit me. Great. Awesome. I'm going to first aid med up. Okay. As long as I don't get hit by the hip check, I should be fine. Well, fine-ish. Arrgh. Oh, and they're both dead. Benabra, hit me. Benabra, hit me! Ah, crap. I need a mega potion after that. Yeah, there we go. Stuck on first aid meds. Mega potion when I need to, and a first aid med if I don't. That's gonna hit me, yep. That was probably a mega potion. Ah, dang it. Yeah, that's definitely a mega potion now. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Ah, crap! Ah, this is going horribly. This is entirely my fault for not bringing the proper supplies. I know, I've just gotta start playing, like, perfectly now. Actually, I have rations now. Why don't I use those instead of actual supplies? Also, sharpen up a bit. And charge my axe a little more, because it's already charged and going to go down if I don't, and I didn't repaintball it, but hopefully it's in the same area. If it's not, it'll probably be back in 6. I don't think it goes from 8 to 9 or anything. I could be wrong, but I think it sticks in the more watery areas. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, I need... Okay, I hit it. Yeah, I like... Whoops, getting a good... Ooh. It's nowhere near catching time, but... Let's get over here by the trap, guys. I'm going to throw trank bombs at it, but I know it's not ready to catch. Yeah, nowhere near. Come on. Oh, I missed that one? That would have been good, such good damage. Yeah, I knew I was going to need to shield there. At least it's poisoned, I think. Or it's already not poisoned? If I could hit its head more reliably, I'd actually try to knock it out, but it's got such a high head, it's hard. Oops. Okay. I wanted to charge up on it, but I didn't. Let's try and get a charge off on it. Super burst? I got its knee. Ow. Hey, one of you guys hit me. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hey, hit me. Dang it. Oh, they're both down. Oh, that's not good. Oh, yeah. See, if you're asleep and you get hit, that's what happens. Ooh, I had to panic dive there. Nope. Yeah, I knew I was getting hit there, so I need another mega potion. Okay, that's good. It's a straight line. Okay, whew. I need to get closer to it. Yep. Saw that coming. I kind of wanted to run away. That's good enough, and I don't care about the Bullfango. Meow. What block? Oh, no. Okay, good. Okay. What are you doing? Tail? Yeah, I saw that coming. couldn't get away. Oh, I was on mega potions. That's not good. Okay, put it away and drink. I don't care. That's good. That's good. That's fine. Okay. Dang, Royal Ludroth. Get out of here. Okay. I need a little bit more time. Just to, like... Oh, such good block. Can I? Sweet. Not sweet. I need to get out of here. Okay, good. I got out. Oh, jeez. Okay, drink. Drink. It's a drink. Charge up my files. And try and get a good shot off on this thing. Where is it? It's over there. Okay, the Royal Ludroth left. I really needed to do something stupid. Yeah, that'll work. Subquest complete. No idea what the subquest was. Probably break its fin or something. Okay. I have to go after it. I'll run out of time if I just stand around. Oh, good, it's eating. There's going to be plenty of time to just wail on it. Oh, cool, I knocked it over. That's awesome. Okay. Boom. 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 Give me a little bit more time. Yeah! I think I hit it with that. It's entirely possible I did not. Okay. Doesn't appear to be limping either, so that's not good. I might be able to get another, dang it. May, hit me. Hey, hit me! Hit me, hit me, hit me! Oh. Thank you for hitting me before it hit me. I may have died if you hadn't. If I can just get a little more damage off and a little bit more charge on my axe. Oh, that was close. Come on, I'll run out before I get the... Oh, jeez. How did that hit me? I need to heal. I need to heal. Yeah, I had to heal or I was going to get hit by that and die. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't care about the axe right now. I care about living. My best option is actually to do this. Nope, that's hitting me. Can I? Okay, good. I got that off, at least. I don't have any more. Yep. Oh, wow, that was close. These are basically mega potions, but they hit everyone. Ah, dang it. Now I'm water blighted. Okay. I want as much health as I can get. I need to get closer. If I can just hit it with my energy blade one more time, it might be better. It's unfortunately only energy blade one, which is not great, but... At the same time, it's better than nothing. And... What was I gonna say? To get energy plate 2, I have to fight a Kieran, which is really annoying, because there's only a couple of ways to do that, and most notably is doing it in the Hunter's Hub, because I can't get the Kieran for pretty much until the end of the game. Can I do this? No, I cannot. I'm probably dead. Oh, I'm definitely dead. Yep. Well, I'm not wasting an episode. You're just going to see me fail that. I will do that again. This time I will bring the supplies I need. Notably max potions. And demon drugs and armor skins. Megas if I can get them, but I don't think I have any right now. I might. I'd have mega demon drugs at least. Don't think I have mega armor skins. I might. I can check, but I'll check a little later. Anyway, first things first, I'm gonna go... come on. Load already. Stock up there, and then... For now, I hope you enjoyed, even though I died. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time. Have a good one.